So I'm back again with another review, Dave Firestone, and we're going to go to the Sierra Nevada Brewing Company of Chico, California with Nooner Pilsner. That is a good Pilsner scent. It's really, really bitter. Bitter, and it's got a harsh aftertaste. It does have a smooth consistency, but the harshness of the aftertaste isn't working with this. And the aftertaste just keeps getting worse. So, Nooner Pilsner, D+. Could be a lot better, but it's drinkable. I'll be back with a revisit of a company we tried earlier in the year, Dave Firestone. See you then.